I cannot let this continue to happen. I can't tell people to go to conservation, go to the field and do whatever they want, but then not providing them with a safe working environment that they deserve. Thank you.